So sometimes I'm lucky enough to do the actual header cards on our toy releases. So here's one upcoming of Spectre Man. Hopefully we'll get to that this year. And then another piece that I'm working on, and this is a little bit of an exclusive, is a new header for our Tsuburaya hero figures. And I won't say what's happening with this guy over here, but I think you can guess where we're going with that.